Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back the.
It was like coming off of a primary school. Like, I'd had friends here, but not my closest. So it's hard to make new friends. And I wasn't that sociable. So yeah.
Scary.
My primary school was in Chiantu itself, so it's pretty far away. And no one I knew came here, so I didn't really want to be here at all, really. At the start, at least.
What are you going to miss most about Liston College?
My friends.
Teachers.
Oh. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back.
Being at Liston College, what was your first impression?
Scared. I was scared. Scary. Just a little boy going into a big boy school. It's pretty neat, pretty scary, pretty exciting. A lot of words to describe that.
Are you nervous?
Oh, I am right now.
The new generation, what would you give advice to?
Just take every opportunity that comes your way. Put yourself out of your comfort zone. Don't be afraid to do that, because that's one way you learn, I guess, putting yourself out of your comfort zone.
Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Okay. They're that more confident now.
Did you ask the question or do I?
No, just say it.
Oh, okay. First impression, probably I was really excited. This new experience, new journey I was about to embark on and stuff, I guess. So excited.
Ooh. Looking at Liston College now, what do you think of it?
I think it gave me a lot of learning experiences over the years. It gave me the life lessons I needed to go out in life and be an adult and do all adult things and stuff. And yes, it's been my home for 7 years and appreciate it a lot.
Any memorable moments?
Memorable moments? Probably getting into 1A against what was us versus Onihanga. And we won the game and got into 1A for the first time in 30 years or something. Missed the most. Oh, it's got to be the boys, I guess. Just having that time, like, you know, space with each other, and just always seeing each other. It's gonna be a bit different when we're all doing our own thing. So probably the boys, yeah.
Ooh. Okay. If you were to take one thing you learned from Liston College, what would it be in real life?
Probably teamwork. Teamwork's a big one. Especially even on the rugby field, a lot of teamwork. You need a it takes a lot of people to, I believe, make something great. And a lot of hand makes easy work, so.
What do you say, mate?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Your first impressions of Liston College?
My first impressions of Liston College? It was pretty all good. I'm a boys school, so I knew I was in for a little bit of a different change of scenery, I guess. From my family. Yeah, I thought it was dope. Look cool, obviously. Yeah, that's it.
What would you take into the real world?
So when did the interview are the toughest?
Yeah, they just asked.
So a random tongue in the he speaks English.
They just asked if you, what's one thing you can take away learning English
into the real world?
yeah, so one thing I take is, patience. Patience is a virtue, and I think in our lives we all need patience, You know, a lot of people say God's plan, but like, you know, I reckon like one of the big ideas that come with that is patience, so patience is a virtue, so be patient, be kind always. Thank you. I love you guys.
What are you going to miss the most about Liston College?
What am I going to miss the most?
Yeah.
Obviously the people. It's just like walls without people, I suppose.
Speak a little louder.
Oh, it's just walls without people, I suppose. Most memorable moment. Oh my. This one's a bit of a iffy nay, but it was in the Ari class one time, and there was a reliever teacher, Mr. B, and he pulled out this pen and he was like, this is the NCH pen. And as he goes to open it, he rips it and he breaks it. I reckon that was my best memory. I cracked up laughing. Everyone was just laughing.
In one word, what was your first impression of Liston College? If you were to take anything that you learned from Liston College into the real life, what would it be? Say it again?
Now we'll do after when everyone
comes. The main Roman gods, Neptune, Jupiter, Venus, and Mars. They're all powerful and did war against each other.
This is a radio. Yeah. Keeping a radio with batteries is important. It is important because you will need to hear for any important news that can help you.
This is a phone, and always keep a phone with a charge as well, because it can come in use. Like if there's an emergency or anyone you want to contact after an earthquake.
time when I was alone.
Prison Christians are different from the boys. We all coming into a new school and just being old boys, really. It was a different environment to what we were used to, primary school being boys and girls, but I think it was a good change. It was a good change. I enjoyed the change. From our time here, I think we've all grown. When we look back now, we're way different. We've gained a lot more experience, good and bad. I think the development of all of us as a collective really is amazing, and I think that looking back and from now and then, I think back then I would look at myself as a, like, wow, damn, I get to be that in like 7 years, from year seven, so yeah, I think that. One of the life lessons that I learned was probably be yourself, independence, and it's okay to be different. I think that's a key life lesson that I learned from Liston. Be different. Be who you are.